Wedding Killers is a light-hearted and crazy romantic comedy set on the bonnie bites of Loch Lomond. Well, what we wanted to do, first of all, is get the cast together and go to one of the possible locations and actually do a photo shoot, very much as a conceptual art idea, to try and get a sort of a texture and feel on camera as to what the film may look like.
It is essentially two kind of partnerships, the bride and groom and Frank and Ernest, and it's how they all intermingle. All right. Even if they say you're wrong, well, it's
all right. Sometimes you gotta be strong. Well, it's The Wedding Killers is the name of the show because two stupid guys come and try to ruin my wedding. But really what's going to happen is they're going to save the day because I don't really want to get married to this guy anyways, I twat.
It was this wee woman came up and she was, I don't know, she said she was from France or something like that. And we were just posing to be in the photo shoot and then she was like, can I take a picture too? And she went and stood like a really far distance away and started taking pictures of us as if she thought we were actually getting married. So, yeah, my mum will be happy. My girlfriend might not be.
What we want to create is a fast, fun, family comedy that everyone can enjoy. Set against one of the most epic backdrops in the world, what we want to present is a bright and colourful story that is as poignant as it is knee-slappingly funny.